Welcome back. I got no break again. 6:45, and I'm to upload the videos. And I made a new Danish video. I was cooking hot food, so my hot food is ready. My hot food is ready very soon. So I think I'm about to do the update now on my flights. Then I have to eat my food. No, this clock, that was I put to my food. No, I did not. I'm not remember. No, that's completely wrong. That's my clock to my food. Okay, that's about 5 minutes. My food is ready in like 10 minutes. So that was not 20 minutes to my food, so that fits better with my time. But it's 6:45 and this is my day number 2. I did start Friday 11:45 a.m. from Copenhagen to Istanbul. Then Istanbul to New York. Then New York, Singapore. And Singapore Dhaka in the Bangladesh, then Dhaka to the Maldives, and then I left the Maldives like yes, that's 2 hours ago, but we still have 2.5 hours left. 2.5 hours left. We're going to Bahrain, this tiny island. That's a small state, this tiny island, and the airport is somewhere up here. Yes, but I'll be back on the Maldives. I will be back on Maldives later, and I did not get any time to read anything about the Bahrain. Yes, there was independent, yes, that's 1.5 million. But I was supposed to read all kind of stuff like that. But I just don't have the time because I don't get any break, and I'm not sleeping in the night so well. And now I have to eat my food. I don't have time to read it. I've been in Bangladesh. I did not read this. I was on Maldives, that's many, take many hours to read, and Bahrain. That's Bahrain here. Then I was on this island with my Danish version of this one. I do it 2 versions, Danish and this one. On this island, I was to read all this about this island in the Canary Island, but I don't have time to do this because we are flying, because it's flying so fast. It's flying like every hour. Your ground speed is like 922. So just 1 hour, we have been moving like 900 kilometers. So I cannot just sit read 1.5 hours, but then we're already there. So this is the Arab Sea. So just a small update, and we have 2 hours 24 minutes left, and there's still a long way to go. That's 1900 kilometers. So let's put the alarm clock, the half an hour will be around up here. So let's put my alarm clock for my Flightradar 20, let's put it back on half an hour. Or 35 minutes, something like that, half an hour. So we put it back on half an hour. Then I can charge my camcorder, and I have to upload this.